Thunderbolts called Why Get Up.
Get up.
on the guitar tonight. Thank you. We are rock solid from Indianapolis. Anybody else from Indianapolis? Anybody drive all the way in from Indianapolis tonight? How about the Fishers crowd? We got the Fishers crowd here? Okay, I got you on this. How about the security home inspection business? Are they here tonight? Trust me, they're a lot more professional than that applause right there. I'd like to welcome everybody for coming in tonight. On my keyboard over here, this is Dave Webb. Give Dave a hand. I had the pleasure of going to the Vogue about, oh gosh, it's been a couple months now. It was freezing cold. It was about 10 degrees and we stood in line looking good and freezing and saw this band called Los Lonely Boys. Y'all heard of them? Yes, sir.
Thank you.
you so much. You still got music playing up here, man?
Yeah.
I don't know. How you feeling?
Good.
Feeling good. That's good. We appreciate y'all coming out. Got some friends here tonight. Kerry, good to see you. I used to play with this guy like in seventh grade, man, in spandex and stuff. Remember that?
Oh my god. You wore it.
Tough to get that.
She threw him away, so there's no threat here tonight, Kerry. Just Kevin Keathley on the lead guitar tonight. This one is his.
Thank you. you very much.
Yes, sir. Kevin Keathley on the guitar. Something about the blues. Can we turn these speakers back here off? Is that possible? Here we go. How many of you remember that first girlfriend? Not you ladies, no, I'm not talking about it. I'm talking about the guys here tonight. You remember that first girlfriend? Raise your hand right now, the very first one. I'm thinking Lori had that second grade, Detroit, Michigan, all right, here? She loved me for like 2 weeks and then dumped me. I kept telling her, I'm always gonna love you, I'm always gonna be there, somehow, somewhere, some way.
Someday, somehow, somewhere, somewhere.
so much. We are rock solid again tonight. On the drums tonight, this is John Schlenk, the guitarist. Sexy young man right there. It's John. Hammer down, Johnny. On the keyboard tonight, we just picked this guy up like not too long ago. This is David Webb. Give him a strong hand right here, this guy. Thank you, David. And on the guitar tonight, incomparable, this is Kevin Keathley. Tearing it up.
We've had enough, Kevin.
We've had enough deal tonight. My name is Steve Tarak. We are rock solid, and I haven't a clue what the next song is. Oh, yeah, I do. Here we go.
Wait a minute. Kevin Keathley. Where the hell am I?
Oh, Let's introduce the guitar player.
All right. Yeah. What's his name?
Thank you so much. Your glass up in the air right now. I'd like to salute the guys overseas that are fighting for me to come into Keathley's pub and play free tonight. To my boys over there, I know some of you got family, some of you lost family, so this is to all of them. Amen. To raise another glass simply because it feels good to raise the glass. Leonard Skinner.
Yeah. Yeah.
We'll be right back. Thank you very much. This is a really cool new song. I heard it on TTS or TTY or whatever the heck it was. Take a 15-minute break. Please stick around. Tip the waitresses and bartenders. You've heard that before, and we'll all raise a glass together, all right?
John's favorite song.